Well, I think a lot of people like myself thought hospice was just a building that you go to when all hope is lost, but that's not the case with hospice. It's for people that are entering towards the end of their life but need additional services that maybe the family can't provide, like nurses' visits, sponge baths for folks that can't get into the shower. I would tell them, by all means, get in touch with hospice. I could not have done it without them. And the fact that you can call 24/7 was such a lifesaver, because I had to use that service one night at 3 a.m. My mom couldn't breathe, called them, a nurse got on the phone with me, told me exactly what to do, and crisis averted. So I could not have done it without them.